A multi-cell simulator is constructed. One electrode half-cell consists of a magnesium strip placed in a solution of magnesium chloride, and the other has a nickel strip placed in a solution of nickel chloride. The overall cell reaction is magnesium plus twice positive nickel reacts to nickel plus twice positive magnesium. What is being oxidized and what is being reduced? Magnesium is being oxidized and nickel is being reduced. Write the half-cell reactions that occur in the two half-cells. One magnesium atom gets two electrons, while one nickel cation gets two electrons. Magnesium becomes a cation, and the nickel cation becomes the atom. Which electrode is the anode and which is the cathode? Magnesium is the anode and nickel is the cathode. Indicate the signs of the electrodes. Nickel has a positive sign and magnesium the negative sign. Do electrons flow from the magnesium electrode to the nickel electrode or from the nickel to the magnesium? Electrons flow from the magnesium half cell to the nickel half cell. In which directions do the cations and the anions migrate through the solution? Anions flow to the anode and cations to the cathode. So at last I create a conclusion in one picture so you can see all my results.